Pakistan's magic leprosy healer, Dr. Ruth Pfau, had been passed away on 10th of August 2017. She had been living in Pakistan since 1960 and came to the country when she was just 29. When she witnessed the suffering of the country's leprosy patients, she decided to stay here.
She was a German nun and a member of the Society of Doctors of Heart at Navi. She was awarded Hilal Imtiaz by the government of Pakistan and Stoffer Medal at the German Consulate.